WVU officials issued a campus warning Friday evening, this after an arson was reported at a building on the downtown campus. Morgantown Fire Department was called to a fire at Oglebay Hall around 9:30. Officers say that the fire was set in a bathroom stall and was quickly put out, leaving smoke damage but minimal structural damage. No classes in that building at the time of that fire, and WVU police and the West Virginia State Fire Marshal are investigating.